Hello everybody, today is the start of a new vlog. I look like trash because I literally was up at like 4 or 5 this morning. Basically I had to make a 9 a.m. flight, and because obviously there's been a lot of delays at airports, I had to get there slightly earlier than usual. So yes, I'm starting today's vlog in Portugal. I'm in a place called Braga and I'm here for my friend's wedding. And I went to uni with both of them, so happy to see them getting married, and really grateful to be here. The weather isn't that great in Braga this week. It was raining actually when I got off the plane. It's still a bit cloudy. Apparently it was really hot like the other day, and I'm just trying to figure out what's the best thing to do, because they've got welcome drinks today, and I probably might not film too much just because obviously it's a private event, you know. But yeah, they've got welcome drinks today. It's going to be on a boat. The boat is leaving. I'm trying to figure out timings. It's roughly 3 p.m. right now, or about to hit 3. And the boat leaves at 7, but we have to be there at 6:30. And then obviously to be there at 6:30, I need to leave. Probably around 6 o'clock, if not earlier, because it's actually back in Porto where I flew in from. So I just need to figure that out. My next challenge is that obviously I wore a bit of makeup. I don't know why. I probably shouldn't have. I wore a bit of makeup to travel, just because I just felt like I looked like a zombie. And I think it's because I didn't really like. I went out like last night. I had a Sunday roast, had a couple drinks. And then, yeah, so probably should have got home a bit earlier. So I think I just had a bit of anxiety, so I couldn't sleep properly. So what I'm thinking now is, what dress am I going to wear? I've packed a few options. I've definitely overpacked. So I'm only here for like 3 nights. 3 nights? Tonight? Tomorrow night? Yeah. So I'm only here for like 3 nights. I've definitely overpacked. What am I doing? I've got a few things planned on the Thursday, Friday, in fact the rest of the week. So yeah, this vlog isn't just going to be Portugal, because obviously I'm here for a wedding and I'm not going to vlog the whole wedding. Like I said, it is a private event, but I will take you guys where I can take you guys in terms of what I'm doing, as well as the other days as well. So yeah, I'm going to show you my room quickly. So this is what the room looks like when you walk in. You've got the bathroom shower situation over here. I think this looks like a hot tub or a jacuzzi. Shower and toilet. Obviously mirror time over here. This flowy outfit. This is where the bed is. And then it's got this big dividing wall. It's got a TV on this side. Your coffee station situation here. Oh, this is cute. Very cute. Little sofa, and then you've got the TV here as well. So another TV. This is the view from the room as well. Really nice. So I'm staying at this hotel is called the Melia Braga. I was actually supposed to be going to Barcelona next month, and I actually booked the same hotel because I was like, oh, this looks very nice, and for the price as well, it made sense. But obviously Barcelona has been cancelled now. But yeah, no, it's a really nice room. There's a McDonald's, I'm not gonna lie, across the road, so I think the McDonald's will need to be visited at this point. But yeah. Oh, great from this side. I just don't know how bright this room is gonna be in the evening to do my makeup, and I kind of wish I bought a little mirror so I could sit right here to do it. Okay, so finally, this might be the answer to the light. No, that's temperature. I'm trying to figure out how to switch this light on, guys. Otherwise, doing makeup might be a little problematic. Okay, so this is the outfit I actually traveled in. It's like a, how do you say this, paisley? Cowled. It was kind of tied together, like I wear it like this sometimes. But yeah, couldn't be bothered. I just wanted to be nice and comfortable. And the lighting's not the best here, but this is the full length mirror.
Here's one to two.
Right. We did it.
No,
we got a Mackey D's.
Wait. Are you rushing? Oh, I might get the corridors if there's no. Are you
Jennifer.
At the end of the corridor?
Huh?
Are you at the end of the corridor? Oh, no, wait, I can think I'm.
Can you. Yeah, do you know what? My face is so shiny. Let me try and. Oh, yeah, you're at the door. You're at the door. It's yeah. Jen, guys. Woo! The light is better down here. Do you
want
no,
to I don't want you to see my. I've got no makeup on.
You look fine.
Sis.
Have you seen my face? Okay, okay.
Oh wait, have we seen our FaceTime together?
Yeah. You see, half my face got removed from the face mask. I should have worn makeup here. Anyway, guys, Jen's here.
Yeah.
Yes, baby. Yeah.
We here.
We here, baby. So I'm gonna eat my McDonald's real quick and then get in the shower and then, you know, it's nice, isn't it?
It's not the views are good.
Right, we have finally started unpacking. These are the shoes that I bought. I know I'm only here for 3 days, but I need options. So obviously we've got sandals.
We've got Bottegas, Elias, Topshop, Old School, and trainers I came here with,
which I wear too much.
But, all right, sorry. Thought, let me just stop that music before I get copyrighted or something. Anyway, already. Changed up the wig to this brown, kind of honey blondie colour one. I'm wearing a dress from Rat and Boa. We are very late. Hopefully we make it there on time. Let me just quickly show you my outfit before I have to run away. Let's walk this way in this room. Okay.
Ring, and please ignore the mess. On my feet, I've got my Elias sandals. I'm wearing this dress from Rat and Boa. That's what it's like. I'm just gonna put some double-sided tape so there's not any accidents. Gonna leave the room. We need to book a taxi. I just love how this sash comes round. You may have seen it. I feel like a few girls have got it, but I think I need it in brown now. Right, I think this lighting's better, but got to go.
We were
what are we
to? Had lobster.
Yeah, that looks nice. So guys, we are in the taxi, running late, and apparently no one else is on time. There is a lot of traffic, so we're just hoping for the best. At the moment, we are discussing what titles we all have. So we've decided that Pillar is the funny friend. And what kind of friend would you say?
Do you know what? I don't actually know. What would you say you are?
I don't know.
I don't know. Pillar, what would you say we are?
Pillar, what would you say I am?
You're the glam friend, isn't it? You're the extra.
Oh, yeah, you're definitely the glam.
You're the extra. You're the do too much friend.
More is more.
It's on brand.
More is more.
Yeah.
More is more. More is not enough. More is not enough. Glam. Do the most. No, that's it. You're the do the most.
Do the most.
I forgot to cuss.
And what
about
Jen?
Oh, guys, I can't believe I'm sitting at the front because you know I actually hate motorways. I don't know if anyone knows that.
I didn't know that.
I was 10 years old when I learned that you don't like the motorways.
I mean, I know they say that black people don't like swimming and they're like. Really well, we've come on time-ish, so I appreciate that as well.
Hello everyone.
Right, so Lorraine's gone downstairs. I've just switched on my dryer. Here's a bit messy, so I'm gonna try and clear what we've got going on down here. I'm going to wear the honey brown kind of blonde wig again. I'm going to change the part and make it a side one. I need all this to go down to breakfast. I realised I did not pack like clothes to wear for breakfast. So I just had to wear this quickly. But I'm also wearing this back. I'm so glad I booked the massage. That's tomorrow. So I'm just going to try and have a day. I'm not trying to make, you know, do you know what? Like at first I was thinking, oh, should I extend it? Have a bit of a holiday. I feel like I just need to relax. I'm actually quite tired. Not just from traveling, but just like having a busy week and a bit of a busy period. So yeah, I'm gonna clear this mess and then yeah, get going.
Who's that knocking on my window? Who's that knocking
on my window? Guys. Right, just switched off the music so we don't get copywritten. But I am ready to go. I am very aware that my hair is like really curly. I actually have combed this out, can you imagine? Oh, who's calling? All right, I'm coming.
Thank you. Thanks.
Sorry, guys.
Hello?
Hey, I've just looked at the time and also everybody's on their way down.
Yeah, I'm coming down now.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll come down now. Sorry, guys. Right, I'm finally ready to go. I'm very aware that, like, obviously my hair's really curly and stuff, so it will hopefully drop through the night. The weather is terrible, I'm not gonna lie. Like, there was thunder lightning, the rain is really raining, and I'm not dressed for this weather at all. So we're really lucky that we're going in the coach. So as you probably would have heard, everyone's going down now, so I'm gonna grab a blazer, put on my shoes, and basically leave. I was a bit conscious because obviously this dress, it's got this rhinestone detail belt, but I've got gold jewelry. Just because I don't know, I didn't pack very well, but it's okay. We move. Oh, hold on 1 second. Bye.
Alright, bye.
Lady dramas. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna go. I'm probably not gonna take my vlogging camera. Like I said, it is a private event, but I will show what I have permission to show. Yeah, I'll catch you guys later.
Do we need space? Yeah, maybe a break. Boy, you're my weakness. Giving we take, the love that we make, it's my favorite drug. Too caught up in your love, I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain holds you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah.
Oh my god, my voice has kind of gone. So the wedding was spectacular. I'm actually back in London, I'm back at home, and I didn't actually vlog the next day or the day after that because I was just so tired. I was just so buzzing from the wedding, honestly. Wedding of the year. And Iman and Vanessa, if you're watching this, thank you so much for just putting on something so amazing. I just don't even know how to package it up into words. So yeah, thank you so much for that. Right now I'm actually getting, well, I'm ready. I need to leave. I just need to decide what bag and shoe I'm wearing. I'm going to a cocktail making class. And yeah, I will tell you guys a bit more about the wedding as well because it was in Portugal. So I've just flown back. I'm wearing these lashes, which I really like, but I am conscious that they're really big and my battery is definitely about to die. So I'm not going to take my vlogging camera with me today, but I will take my, well, obviously I'll just have to vlog on my phone because obviously I haven't charged my camera. But yeah. But yeah, so this is the look of the day. I'm wearing this satin top. Actually, I'll get someone to film and show it properly at the event. So yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Itself, and then we're going to make two great cocktails, okay? So 20 mils, so guys, you'll see it in a little ramekin. You want 20?
You're the reason I'm going.
So I'm all ready and dressed to go. There's nothing amazing, spectacular, nothing of interest of today's outfit. It's literally just all black. Black mini, oh, you can't even see it. Maybe I'll, if I can show you properly somehow, I will. I've got my beloved fur scarf. This is gonna be the coat if it gets too cold tonight, because we don't trust UK weather. I don't even need to get into it because I'm pretty sure everyone's bored of hearing about UK weather. But anyway, so I'm gonna head out. I was contemplating if I should be bougie and just take an Uber. I mean, I think I'm gonna take train there and probably get an Uber back. What the hell? Anyway, sorry. I thought there was a creature on someone's roof, but it's not. It's not. Anyway. We digress. There's something wrong with this eyelash, I think. I don't know. I'll figure out. But yeah, let me get in the taxi. And yeah, I'll vlog what I can of it.
Happy birthday.
This room is lovely. Oh, look at the bathroom. Okay, we're here doing content, guys. And I'm wearing, I look like a tramp today, but.
Don't.
Look at the hair, guys.
I know, I'm
look
a ginge. Give me WandaVision.
We love it.
Thanks, girl.
Love the vibe of this room. This is the kind of room you need to be here with your me in. Another day, another hotel, another content day. We've got fabulous Sarah in the building.
Hey,
got
girl.
Her hair. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go on, give it to us, give it to them. Yes. Oh. Olivia's in the building.
Finally. This area. They make it difficult. Like,
you've lost your voice as well, so it's not just me.
It's because, yeah, after I left you, went home, and then Ade's cousins came around and we played Monopoly. And it was my first time playing it. So
what?
I got really into it. So this was like a 3-hour Monopoly game until 3 a.m. No, like
what
every time people play Monopoly, I was like, this is just so boring. I would just opt out and I'll just watch and then obviously end up doing something else. So I've never actively played Monopoly, no. I know. I've seen it my whole life, but I have never actually played it myself. So I literally got into it and was like, I need to win money. I want to buy homes. I want to buy hotels. And then, yeah, I didn't win.
I'm so baffled that you've never won.
Never, me too.
I know.
Who's played Monopoly till the end? Real talk.
That's all my games. That's why I was up late.
Yeah.
All my games have ended with the ball being thrown at me. You fucking cheating.
Let's see, one of my favourite pairs of shoes from Alaya. And this is the final look that I am shooting. You can see some trousers, shorts more like, from Tom Ford. I've actually got two pairs of these, one's in green. And then, because they're just so nice.
They're so like timeless.
Yeah, exactly. And then I'm wearing this, what do you call this again? From Zara, and then this fitted blazer also from Zara. It's got a cut out, but I don't think we can see it on the back. And yeah.
Okay, should we start off with left leg first?
Okay, left leg walking out first. Yeah. And then walk, one, yeah. Two, three, look at each other.
One step back for me.
Yeah. Oh, Tasha!
Let me see.
That bear creek face. Yeah, much nicer.
Yeah, yeah, I love candid shots. They're like my favourite type.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's for you. Oh.
This is free. What we wanted.
Did we?
Oh, God.
Peri barbecue.
Wow, this is nice.